With the addition of Murtaugh, Stephen Bonnet's storyline has had to adapt slightly. Could this be a more permanent change on Outlander moving forward? When Outlander changed Murtaugh's storyline, it was clear there would be some knock-on effects. One of those has been to Stephen Bonnet, who has been captured by officials in Season 4, Episode 11. Will we see this have a more permanent change moving forward? As a word of warning, there are some book spoilers in this. If you haven't read Up to a Breath of Snow and Ashes, this may not be the post for you. I do recommend this post about the potential of Stephen Bonnet in Season 5, which is book spoiler free. Recently, it was clear that Ed Spaliers wasn't sure if he would be back for Outlander Season 5. As much as many of us want to see him, he is the villain the show has been missing since losing Black Jack Randall, and as much as he does have a part in subsequent books, there is always the chance that the writers could adapt the storyline slightly. This could be the time for such an adaptation. There is certainly the opportunity right now. In Drums of Autumn, Bonnet is captured and imprisoned but for smuggling brandy and tea. That connected him to a partner in crime, who was able to get Bonnet out of prison. With Murtaugh being the reason Bonnet is imprisoned and Bonnet in chains, is it possible that the storyline will adapt slightly? Could we get Brianna facing him but find him being sentenced to death? Could some of the storylines from A Breath of Snow and Ashes be pushed forward to now? I'll be honest and say I'd be surprised if that's the case. Bonnet's character arc in books 5 and 6 is important for Brianna. With her becoming a major focus now in the show, it wouldn't make sense to completely cut out this development. There's no way that it could all fit in one or two scenes in the next couple of episodes. I don't think this is going to be the last we see of Stephen Bonnet. Of course, I have no idea what's going to happen, but I'm sure Spaliers will be back in the future. There are two books full of content for him. The writers can't change that much, can they? Do you think this could be the end of Bonnet? Will the writers change so much? Share your thoughts in the comments below.